Now that the new 911 GT3 RS is official, we can help but dive into Porsche online configurator to create the 9,000 RPM street track monster of our dreams. The supercar technically won't be launched until April, but the order banks are open right now with a base price in the US of $188,550 after delivery and processing charges. As is so often the case with Porsche, however, the price quickly skyrockets once options are included. Since money is no object for this exercise of blissful automotive excess, behold our fully equipped 911 GT3 RS. To start with, the delicious shade of lizard green we saw in the launch photos is part of the special colors palette, and that adds $4,220 to the price. You can see all available colors in the gallery below, but if you need to stay on a strict budget, the only $0 choices are black, white, racing yellow, and guards red. And since we can't have lizard green without satin black wheels with a matching green lip, we spent the extra $1,390 to make it happen. Our exterior outfitting continues with a bevy of paint and carbon fiber trim upgrades. We won't mention them all, but the lightweight WISEC package alone adds $18,000 to the price. For that figure, we get lots of carbon fiber on the outside, including the roof, front lid, rear wing, and mirror housings. We also get carbon fiber anti-roll bars and end links for the chassis, and some carbon fiber trim along with other trim updates for the interior. Speaking of the interior, this might be a GT3 RS that can be equipped with a roll bar from the factory, which is a $0 upgrade, by the way, but that DOES and mean driver and passenger are forced to endure a bare bones environment. A plethora of leather and Alcantara appointments are available, along with the all-important chrono package and of course the cracking loud Bose stereo. We were sure to check the painted air vents option for $1,720, and to make sure the climate control matched the vents, we opted for that to be painted as well. At $870, it seemed like a bargain. Performance-wise, there is and much the GT3 RS can add over its already amazing base equipment. The extended range 23.8-gallon fuel tank is a no-brainer for $140. But the $9,210 ceramic brake upgrade seems like it should be part of the RS base package. A $3,490 front axle lift system rounds out the option list. With everything totaled up, we managed to add the equivalent of a 707-horsepower Dodge Challenger Hellcat to the Porsche base price. Specifically, that $64,690 inches options, for a grand total of $253,240. We so need to start saving money. A lot of money.